4, 1 fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And his opponent, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
Because the monster is about to be unleashed.
WWE Universe, brace for impact. Kane just staring a hole through his opponent now. An otherworldly presence that adds a whole new level to this matchup.
It's difficult to overstate how imposing Kane is physically, but the real danger with him is mental. Half of his game is centered purely on intimidation. Kane knows better than anyone that you can't fight if you're scared.
I'm not afraid to admit it. I'm a little scared right now. Can only imagine what it's like in the ring with him.
When you're standing across the ring from a monster like Braun Strowman, you are looking straight into the eyes of a man with absolutely no conscience, no regard for the things he's about to do to you.
Strowman is as competitive as he is aggressive. A dangerous combination by any stretch of the imagination.
DDT!
That'll turn your lights out. Face first off the knee.
Dropping the leg.
That aggression of Strowman being met in kind.
Yeah, Kane imposing his will.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Snapmare takeover, followed by the big boot.
He's in a predicament here.
DDT!
Kane blazing a harrowing trail of destruction.
Kane cannot be stopped right now.
What's the best way to deal with an opponent like Strowman who throws such massive clubbing blows inside the ring?
Well, step one is don't get hit. But step two is even trickier, and that's to try to get in close to attack where it'll be harder for Braun to throw a clean strike. Bottom line, you can't let Strowman control the distancing in the ring, and you're going to have to take the fight to him at some point.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Big time hammer fist.
He's getting a little battered now.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
And the count stops short of two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Ooh, elbow strike.
The Big Red Machine is now under heavy pressure.
It really looks like Kane's struggling right now.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Countered it just in time.
Knee right to the gut.
Spiked. Strikes with a kick. Back into the ring. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Well, it was a good fight while it lasted, but this is simply what Kane does. Physical imposition and utter destruction.
There's a reason they call him the devil's favorite demon, Byron. It's because of scenes like this.
Everyone thought that was three.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Oh, my goodness.
Strowman quickly moves.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems.
Uh-oh. Strong counters from Strowman.
Oh, ouch!
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Well-delivered suplex.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Strowman just such a monstrous sight to behold.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
No. Oh, oh, oh.
Kane with some good timing here. Big boot!
Incredible.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
The hell are you doing, Byron? He returns to the ring. Kane taking it to the top rope. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
What devastation is Kane hatching?
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Short arm clothesline.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Chilling assault from the Big Red Monster.
I love this bold approach we're seeing. Taking the fight to Braun Strowman and not allowing him to decide the distancing in this match.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles. Choke slam! Oh!
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Kane gets that sent right back to him.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Setting foot in the ring now. Gets him with the counter. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Reverse choke slam.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Uh-oh, that's a free fall.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And Kane just getting worn down.
Braun has done plenty already, but he says, have some more.
Punch straight to the face, stays up.
Braun Strowman hoisting him up.
Oh, no way Kane is gonna recover from that.
And this has got to be it! Cover! Kicking out in time.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Answering back!
brings him down.
A steady stream of moves taking out Kane.
Might be time to run for cover.
Countered with a stiff headbutt.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride.
Choke slam!
Oh, big club. Gets him out of that.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Boom!
Oh, this is not going to be pretty! Choke slam to the table!
Call an ambulance! Call a doctor! Call a carpenter! We have human beings using their bodies to explode tables!
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the opposite.
Uh-oh.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Uh-oh.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Knee right to the gut.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Kane with the grip. All the way up and down with the chokeslam.
Put the toe tag on him.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
The devil's favorite demon with the
devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Braun has been cut down. He's pushed to the break. Here it is! Vintage!
Tombstone!
Will Braun come back from that?
Makes the cover!
Got it again!
2.5!
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing! He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
Kane wins. Kane gets it done, folks.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner,
a taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
Wow. We just saw a monster slayer strike right before our very eyes.